Sort of went a little bit backwards, but to get her into a place where she was really young. So they have them while the day is doing the intake in the garage.
She was gone a month?
Like, she had an older baby too, and the family was like,
moving.
No, that's the one that the mayor brought back.
Well, one of the two, they're very sweet. They're 4 months old.
Yes,
that's very
informative.
A child.
Oh, so you're on livestock. Yeah, so it's being livestock. And so Shelly does these great signs. So far, we don't. We haven't updated it, but five kittens.
How many do we know? How many do we have?
We've got five.
1,300 is.
How many babies?
There are four plus an older baby.
Five, seven, eight.
Yeah.
12.
And then, yeah, three and two.
I didn't write
one didn't come in.
There's two more on the list as well. We have two cash cards.
Sorry. Yep. Okay.
So we're up to
cost per litter.
Maybe in terms of spending the nutrient and looking after the feed and
so
on.
So long as you're
Shelly, you want me to
have a
two.
This is Shelly's band, so they're pretty. No, it's okay. But I think they're pretty used to how she.
Yeah,
they're.
No, I meant to ask because I didn't know if it just cost two. So.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, maybe I should.
So you guys are going to do another interview?
Yeah.
Okay, ignore me. Just whenever everybody
didn't know what to expect. So
can I take them? Watch them?
Yes, you can.
Or you want them
to
still?
Do we have another?
Yeah, we have the older two people. So we're up to 5 to 12.
12? And a mom. Doing the intake on the mama cat with the four little babies. We need to
know.
Yeah, so this was our first pickup this morning. Actually, it's a great story. There was a man at a group home brought in a stray pregnant cat.
Oh, okay.
and was trying to care for her, but they couldn't care for her as well as five baby kittens. So we were able to help them by taking the kittens in, and then we gave them this baby leader certificate from the mom. So they're going to keep looking after the mom, which is fantastic, and get her spayed, so no more kittens. And we get to find these guys great homes and get them all spayed and neutered, and so hopefully happy ending for everybody. And okay, thank you. Will you say hi to the people watching on the internet?
Oh, hey everyone.
We have about 600 people watching.
I cannot believe the response to this. I really can't.
It's been amazing. Yeah, it's awesome. Thank you so much for coming out from CTV.
My pleasure.
Oh, there goes the mayor with the kitten. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Yeah, she's keeping
it. Oh, this is broccoli filler.
So these guys can go.
Okay, so this is filler.
Yeah. And these guys can convenient to do so. This part, this is just if there's any additional notes.
So, there's no description about these kittens anyway.
Oh, yeah, that should be, this, that should actually be on the,
this is for fostering.
We were going to have a description put on here.
That's one. All the
others.
I know that.
Yeah. That's why I'm keeping track of these. I know. Good job. Good job.
So, I'm wondering if I can wait to make sure somebody is writing here.
Yeah. But, like, Shannon, can you guys make sure that you're filling out?
So they have
some
restrictions.
Well,
they all have a, like, I don't see them. So,
I don't
see the color.
Yeah.
So, essentially, this will come to me, but I don't know, like, if one's gray or like, the black.
Yeah.
So, if you have, like, kitten one is, you know, all black, female, that.
I know what I'm talking about.
So, you guys watching the so that's Mayor Rose is helping with the intake of one of the kittens that he and Counselor Fox and Kelly.
Oh, cute!
That's really cute. And that's Shelly from CTV who is covering the. Covering our event, so that's really cool. So we also have a mom with probably 4 2-day-olds. Sorry.
Intriguing. You have how many people are watching?
Julia, how many people are watching the live stream right now? 571. So we're streaming it live on the internet so that people can see what's involved in taking a cat in and all the steps you go through. And they can ask a kitten that they like, then we're hoping to get them adopted more quickly.
Social media.
Yep. I know. I'm thinking about like this. It takes a village, right? Do you see yourself?
Oh, great, I see me. Bit of a delay.
Yeah. Okay, okay. Guys, can you guys, you're being pretty quiet. Can we try to keep it down a little bit back here so that she can hear the phone? Thank you. Where else are the loud noises coming from? They're all saying hi to you.
Hi, Carolyn.
Her name is Shelly.
I have such a tough job.
I know. They're
so fluffy, so cute. Sorry.
That's a good answer.
I needed to ask questions. Somebody wanted to ask Linnea a question.
It can go to the
Jane. Linnea's on the phone. Yeah.
It's a little bit stressful.
Someone brought it in. Megan, are you going to the garage?
I can.
Yeah. Do we want to take these guys to the garage, or are we done?
I just write down this question.
Oh, perfect. Okay.
Ready?
Vanilla is the only smoothie one.
Vanilla is a perfume.
I'm a little bit scared.
Yes.
I'm sorry, I keep walking from you. Oh, it's fine. They're used to. They're used to.
As long as you're okay, then you're okay. Really, did you know the filmer would be being filmed?
No, I don't know.
Down here for Tiny Kittens Cat Pack people. You guys, they all did a big collection and are going to sponsor later, so sorry.
So this is Pistachio. Say hi, everybody. Hi.
Miss Pistachio, everyone. Pistachio says hi to everybody. Hi!
Oh my gosh,
you're
not going to sponsor her, so sorry.
So this is Pistachio. Say hi, everybody. Hi! Hi! This is Pistachio, everyone. Hi! Pistachio says hi to everybody. Hi!
Oh my gosh,
you
need that
one more second.
One more?
Yeah, I know. Just try
it. Just for a second there.
Do vanilla.
This is marble.
This is marble. Hi, everybody! Marble says hi, everybody out there. Hi.
Okay. Oh, so you got them all sorted?
Yeah, they're all sorted and they're all ready to go.
What? No.